wanted to wear my Chloe Woody sandals because these are like my favorite everyday sandals somehow. I was so bummed. I told my husband that he had to buy me new ones because that was not my fault. So he goes to Nordstrom today. Got me some shoes, but they didn't have those in stock. So he said, I got you something else that I thought you'd like. What are they? What? Hey, I've never seen these in my life. Did he do this as a joke or is he serious? Honestly, don't know what to think.